Dacia has revealed a new powertrain for the Bigster and Duster. Called the Hybrid G154x4, it is a combination of hybrid technology, LPG bi-fuel, and all-wheel drive, representing a world premiere. This new powertrain is using a 1.2-liter mild hybrid engine on the front axle, making 140 horsepower and 230 newton-meters of torque, combined with one electric motor on the rear axle, making 31 horsepower and 87 newton-meters of torque. It delivers a maximum combined output of 154 horsepower. The internal combustion engine is coupled to a 6-speed dual-clutch automatic gearbox with steering wheel paddles, while the electric motor is linked to a twin-speed gearbox with a disengageable rear axle. Delivering high torque to the wheels at low speeds in first gear to maximize off-road capabilities, this innovative technology can be also used up to 140 kilometers per hour to offer power, electric driving, motor brake, and off-road performance when using the second gear. The neutral position, clutch disengaged, eliminates friction loss on the road for lower fuel consumption in two wheels drive mode, for example at constant vehicle speed on highway. Gears on the dual clutch gearbox can be changed using paddle shifters, a first for Dacia. This feature is particularly useful in off-roading, towing, and mountain driving. Over an urban cycle, Duster and Bigster can remain in electric mode for up to 60% of driving time. Unique on the market, this 4x4 bi-fuel hybrid takes full advantage of the historically low price of LPG to deliver substantial savings. Having two tanks of 50 liters each, one for petrol and one for LPG, Duster guarantees a range of up to 1,500 kilometers without a refuel. The new powertrain will be available on Duster and Bigster by the end of the year. Guys, if you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.